Whew. You'd think with all this heat, somebody could conjure up some nice central air. When have Hildy and Petey ever fed you a whole fish, eh? This mayor is taking you as a fool. You, my friend, are nobody's fool, no? Yes. I thought not.
Believe it or not, it's entirely up to you. But what you've been shown will most certainly come true.
Thomas, lunch! I've cooked you an extra special treat. Just a little thank you for hanging the magic mirror. We're We're off to run some errands, Thomas. You be a good kitty while we're gone, you hear?
I see you've come back for more. Let's see what else your future has in store. Sorry to be the bearer of bad news. Sometimes you win and sometimes you lose. What happens next is entirely up to you. Wasted your time. How should I put this in my usual rhyme? Sometimes your efforts to put your fate in reverse don't make things better. They actually make them worse.
Thomas, what have you done? Look at you! Look at me! Nonsense. What you need is a good old-fashioned scare. I'm sending you away to the Wicked Forest of Very Scary Things. That'll do the trick. And don't come back until those hiccups are gone. For the record, there's no such place as the Wicked Forest of Very Scary Things. But I want you to go where I sent Thomas and scare those hiccups right out of him. Here, you might want this to help you. But I'm warning you, don't get carried away. Right out of him, but don't get carried away. Is all that commotion down there?
It is nothing, my lovely Beatty. I merely dropped a book of love. A big and very loud book of love.
Whatever.
Look what you've done. Now you two are going to clean up this ugliness, or it's trouble for all of us. Stop! That is an ogre tooth. Whoever holds the tooth will possess unimaginable power and suffer terrible consequences.
My, Beatty. Looks like someone's got a hold of something that he shouldn't have. Thomas! Big mistake, Cat. There's a reason that tooth came with a warning. When that ogre gets here, he's going to rip you to furry shreds.
Can't say we didn't warn you.
Oh, no. This is bad. Very bad. I must be leaving now. Ta-ta, mis amigos. May you be smarter in your next lives.
I'm trying to take a nap.
Attack of the floating mouse head! And it's Ghost Cat Compadre.
Predatory instincts are centuries old. Those primal urges are far stronger than any spell. You must use that to break his trance. Perhaps we need to take more drastic measures. Hello, Mouse. I have just a thing for you. Take this and see if you can jar those feline instincts into returning. I had a feeling you were going to need this.
BT, have you seen Tom? I have his dinner, but I can't seem to find him anywhere.
That's odd. He must not be very hungry.
Well, I'll just put this back then. No use wasting it.